Disagreement I have there is I don't think that's why religion survived, is because of the beautiful parts. I think the beautiful parts is just it's used primarily for PR purposes. Mm-hmm. On the other hand, it also allows us to use, you know, Muslims to use, like, everyone has good moral, you know, tendencies, and it sets you on a path to feeling like a good person, to doing some good deeds, your good deed of the day, in a way that's responsible from a Muslim perspective for your community. But I don't think that's anywhere near the thing that keeps religion alive. I don't think it's the charity, or I don't think it's these.
Oh, come on! If Islam was purely evil, of course it wouldn't survive.
No! It's not about purely evil. It's a literally something like charity is not. If you deleted zakat right now as a line item, like from the things that are from Islam, you know, I think it would still be an extremely
If you take all of the fluffy rainbow and butterfly parts out, then it wouldn't last.
I don't think the fluffy and rainbow parts are the reason people are there. I think that is one way that an individual Muslim can feel good about being a Muslim, and can, you know, I don't think that's why they stay in the faith. No, I don't think that's why they stay in the faith, and I don't think that's the main appeal of the faith either.
No, but it would be so hard.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.